here today to talk about how to look stylish in the gym. It's very important for me to feel good in what I'm wearing because it's the way that I express myself, how I feel, and it also reflects in my workout, so I feel good, I look good, I train hard, it gives me more motivation. The location also is very important, so you are going to dress according to the location. I live in Dubai. In Dubai we have separate gyms, so we have a ladies gym and also we have a mixed gym. So when I come in a ladies gym, for example, I can wear something more that I show more my skin, my arms, my abdominal. I feel comfortable, no problem. But if I go in a mixed gym, I prefer normally cover myself a bit more because I feel more comfortable and then I can focus more in my workouts. The colors are very important. For myself, I normally like blue, I like white, I like gray, I like black. Sometimes I go for pink, it depends how I feel. I think the most important is you make sure you happy, you dress in the way it reflects who you are, and it also will help you for sure to feel comfortable and you are gonna look more confident. My tips for women, I will give you three, okay? One for leggings, one for top, and one for shoes. Leggings, make sure when you buy your leggings, they are comfortable, they fit you nice. If you squat down with them, they are gonna stay high in the back, they are not gonna go down in your butt, and also you cannot see your underwear. Make sure they are thick enough. For the top, make sure you always wear a sport bra under, so you give enough support for your chest. And then if you like, put something over, more loose or more tight, is as you like, as you feel comfortable. For the shoes, if you're going to the gym, if you're going for running, I would recommend you to buy a specific running shoes. However, if you're going to the gym to lift weights, and especially if you're doing squats, I would recommend you go for flat shoes, okay? It will help you keep your feet more stable on the floor. So this was the fashion tips for today. I hope it will help you somehow, and I see you next time. Bye.